Hi, my name is Brian Fried, and I'm an inventor just like you. I've been inventing for over 20 years now. I have over a dozen patents. I filed over 100 trademarks. I've filed copyrights on some of my invention drawings. I've licensed my inventions also to earn royalties, and some I've actually manufactured and started a business with. I just keep on inventing things, and I keep coming up with new things all the time, mostly from things that annoy me. Or maybe there's other people that are annoying me and I come up with a solution from a problem that I saw. And that's what it's all about. Here's a couple of my inventions so you can see what I've been up to in the past and I'm still going. Here's pull ties, which is a bag sealer. I also have these snack containers that have Elmo, Cookie Monster, and all the Ninja Turtles on it. Here's one of my latest inventions called the paper towel topper to keep the tops of your paper towel rolls dry and clean. Collapsible egg tray called Extra Space. Keeps the amount of egg space that you need for the amount of eggs that you have left. A set of tongs that have adjustments on here, so you can have small, medium, and large opening. There's a bunch of them. My products have been on QVC, as seen on TV, in the supermarkets, drugstores, catalogs, retailers. So it's been a lot of fun. When I come up with an idea, though, it's really important, and this is important for everyone, to do a patent search. Try to compile what you found and then show it to a patent attorney or agent and get a patentability opinion. This is going to help me determine if my idea is patentable or not and if I'm going to try to license it to earn royalties or manufacture it and start my own business. I've used all types of IP, intellectual property. I filed provisional patent applications which give me the right for 1 year to say that I'm patent pending, before I converted over to a non-provisional patent application, otherwise known as utility patent. I filed design patents, copyrights, trademarks. It's very important to me to have that portfolio of intellectual property. And then I rent the rights to my IP, my intellectual property, to licensees. That's what gives them the competitive edge, a unique idea that they can call their own and to get buyers excited with, something unique in the market. Otherwise, what do they need me for? They could just do it themselves. So I think protecting my invention is really important, especially for licensing. Some great resources. You have the Office of Innovation here from the U.S. Patent and Trademark Office. They always have great events, which you should follow. USPTO.gov has a great inventor help area. PTRC, which is the Patent and Trademark Resource Center, to help you with patent searches locally in your area there. Small Business Development Center, which is a division of the SBA, Small Business Administration, help you with local resources and grants and connections in your area. Thank you, everybody, for listening. Good luck to you and your invention, and keep on inventing.